Victoria's Container Deposit Scheme has arrived. Now you can exchange eligible drink containers with the 10-cent mark for a 10-cent refund. So what are you going to do with all that change? The footy team are collecting for new uniforms. Jack wants to turn his containers into new trainers. And the local retirement village know their dog Benny needs a new bed. Every week, thousands of Victorians are recycling 10-cent containers for extra cash. Now that's a lot of change.